Hello friends, welcome to this new dual commented invasion. I mean, I got invaded. I was doing my new character. I was doing a Lortong playthrough and I was just waiting for this guy to see if he was AFK. Obviously he was not AFK, he was pretending to be. You see a katana, you see a mage, you can be sure it's a Moonveil, and lo and behold, it is a Moonveil. So first of all, I thought that was the random mage, you know, your random mage using a katana and some spells, but then he's going to hard swap to a sword spear, and then I will know that, yeah, this guy know what he's doing. Usually when you see someone hard swapping like that, it means that they know. Here is the hard swap already, trying to use flaming strike is quite of a cheesing tool, right? You can do a lot of damage for a very low risk using flaming strike. It needs to be nerfed, it needs to get the glintstone pebble treatment. I'm doing some team damage using bestial sling, and I see, oh, he did another hard swap. I didn't actually see that. He hard swap again to the Banished Knight Halberd with Storm Stomp. Storm Stomp is definitely very broken. It allows you to reaction trade everything, but hey. They got some distraction from the knight, and then I was able to kill him with the Bestial Sling again. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I see you in the next video. Bye.